Bumetanide is a sulfamil diuretic used to treat edema in congestive heart failure, hepatic and renal disease, and nephrotic syndrome. In this video, let's find found. What is bumetanide? What is bumetanide used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking bumetanide? How does bumetanide work? How to use bumetanide? What is bumetanide? Bumetanide, sold under the brand name Bumex among others, is a medication used to treat swelling and high blood pressure. This includes swelling as a result of heart failure, liver failure, or kidney problems. It may work for swelling when other medications have not. Bumetanide was patented in 1968 and came into medical use in 1972. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 270th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 1 million prescriptions. What is bumetanide used for? For the treatment of edema associated with congestive heart failure, hepatic and renal disease, including the nephrotic syndrome. Contraindication. Bumetanide is also contraindicated in patients in hepatic coma or in states of severe electrolyte depletion until the condition is improved or corrected. Bumetanide is contraindicated in patients hypersensitive to this drug. Side effects. Common side effects include dizziness, low blood pressure, low blood potassium, muscle cramps, and kidney problems. Other serious side effects may include hearing loss and low blood platelets. A large observational study concluded that people with a sulfonamide antibiotic allergy are allergic to sulfonamide non-antibiotics, such as bumetanide, but this is likely due to certain people being at an increased risk in general to developing allergic reactions rather than cross-reactivity between sulfonamide-containing drugs. In smaller studies, the lack of cross-reactivity between sulfonamide antibiotics and sulfonamide antibiotics has been demonstrated. Pharmacodynamic. Bumetanide is a loop diuretic of the sulfamil category to treat heart failure. It is often used in patients in whom high doses of furosemide are ineffective. There is, however, no reason not to use bumetanide as a first-choice drug. The main difference between the two substances is in bioavailability. Bumetanide has more predictable pharmacokinetic properties as well as clinical effect. In patients with normal renal function, bumetanide is 40 times more effective than furosemide. Mechanism of action. Bumetanide interferes with renal CAMP and/or inhibits the sodium-potassium ATPase pump. Bumetanide appears to block the active reabsorption of chloride and possibly sodium in the ascending loop of Henle, altering electrolyte transfer in the proximal tubule. This results in excretion of sodium, chloride, and water and, hence, diuresis. Half-life. 60 to 90 minutes. Dose. Edema. PO, 0.5 to 2 mg once, may be repeated in 4 to 5 hours for up to 2 doses, not to exceed 10 mg per day. IM, 0.5 to 1 mg once, may be repeated in 2 to 3 hours for up to 2 doses, not to exceed 10 mg per day. 4, 1 mg initially, then 0.5 to 2 mg/HR hypertension, off-label. IMG, 4 loading dose, then 0.5 to 2 mg/day PO, divided Q12HR. Safety advice. Bumetanide has been assigned to pregnancy category C by the FDA. Animal studies have failed to reveal evidence of teratogenicity. That's all the information about bumetanide we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.